here with Tennessee Tech head coach Steve Payne. A disappointing loss tonight. What would you have liked to have seen that you didn't see tonight?
I'd like to have seen Steve ball in the basket a little bit more. I thought we played hard in the second half. I thought that we worked our way back and controlled the game, and then just missed a rebound, let hit a three, and we were up forward. Missed a few free throws. We just got to make a couple more plays, and that game's over with, and we didn't do it. They deserved to win the game. They played hard. Our game was just like every other game with them that they play, and then it was close and hard fought, and then they made a couple big shots.
Second consecutive double-double from Jed Dillard and a career high night from Javon McKay. Talk about those two performances.
Well, Javon played really well. Javon played with high energy, got on the glass, was a good defender, did what his role for our team was. I'm really proud of Javon.